A man is on the loose after a shooting across from Eastern Illinois University. The campus was on lockdown for about 2 hours. Charleston police say there was an argument at a pizza place near the school around 3. Someone shot a man in the arm. One of the university's alerts said witnesses saw the shooter running north away from campus. Police haven't given out any more details about what happened.